cut the pumpkin in half. Like that. Now we're going to scrape out the insides. Okay, I got most of it out. Now what I'm going to do is cut it in strips without cutting myself. I'm just going to take a smaller knife, and it was easier to do it this way to scrape the excess out of the pumpkin. Okay, earlier I was trying to cut the peel off of the pumpkin, and I found it very, very difficult. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to put this in some hot water, I'm going to put my lid on it, and I'm going to let that come to a little boil. It softens it up enough to where the peeling comes right off. I just want to show you how easy this is after I boiled it just for a little bit, because we're going to boil it anyway, kind of like you do potatoes to make mashed potatoes. Okay, so now I've put my pumpkin on the stove. I cut it up just like you would potatoes if you're boiling potatoes to make mashed potatoes. We're going to do the same process with the pumpkin, and we're going to check it for tenderness, and when it's tender and the knife can go all the way through it with ease, then it's ready to take out and strain. See how it's falling apart? Really easy for the knife to go through. That's how we want it. So now what we're going to do is we're going to strain all the water out and then smush it. Okay, now that I've drained all the water out, we're going to mash it with our potato masher. Push it all down real good. Okay, I've got it all mashed up, and I'm not going to use this right now. I'm going to save it for Thanksgiving, but I wanted to go ahead and cook the pumpkin before the pumpkins rotted, and then they just were a waste. So I went ahead and cooked the pumpkin and everything. I'm going to let it cool down, and then I'm going to put that in my freezer. And then when I get ready to make the pumpkin pies, then I'll just pull that out of my freezer, let it thaw out, and then do the rest of the process. And I'll make another video to show you how I do that.